decided to try to sneak up on the springbucks and come the back way. We came around the corner and here was this old kudu that got in our way. And after I shot him the first time, he ran up into rocks and had to send a second one his way. So it's a little hard getting him out of here, but we're ready to load him on the truck now.